reckless aggression and has already used weapons of mass destruction because we are not peaceful men. The United States of America has the sovereign authority to use some of the most lethal weapons ever devised. Today, no nation can possibly claim that we will bring freedom to others. And trust is well placed. America has no regard for conventions of war or rules of morality. The American people can know that every measure has been taken to destroy the peace. And again, we will use weapons of mass destruction, a final atrocity, as we have done before. It will be directed against the innocent. That is the future we choose. We are thugs, killers. Good night. May God continue to bless America.